You know, there are a lot of really great jobs at Airbus, but surely one of the best must be being a test pilot. Well, we're going to meet one of them, Peter Chandler. Come with me. Peter.
Chris, hi. Welcome on board the 350-1000, the first prototype aeroplane for the -1000.
Wow.
Yeah. Anyway, would you like to see the cockpit?
Absolutely, after you.
The job of a test pilot here at Airbus, really, there's two parts to it in terms of the flying. So we do what we call production flight tests. So all the airplanes that come off the production line, we have to do a high-speed taxi test, then a first flight of a standard profile, and then whatever follow-on flights are needed before we can actually hand them over to the customer. And then the second part of it is development flying. So that's when we have new prototype airplanes or new equipment on airplanes that is waiting to be certified. And we have to go through the evaluation, the development, and the testing of those. It could be anything from a piece of avionics equipment to a whole airplane, like, for example, when this airplane, the first A350-1000, flew and then started through the certification process.
An air show like Farnborough, what would your role be there?
Oh, my role at Farnborough is to have some fun by flying the airplane around in the display, but also to be around in the with the commercial side to meet particularly flight crew, because you know, if visitors, customers are coming and they come with airline pilots, they generally want to meet test pilots to talk about the airplanes. So it's a mix, if you like, of flying the airplane and meeting customers and working with the other people from Airbus that are there to host host the customers. I've flown the 380 at air shows, and I think that it's such an impressive airplane at an air show, and it's a very easy airplane to display because it's so big that it looks impressive almost whatever it's doing. Certainly when you do a slow fly past in the 380, it looks as though it's going much slower than anything else, even though it's actually flying at the same sort of speed as anything else. So I think I would say I've enjoyed displaying the 380. On the other hand, the 350 is probably, in terms of the cockpit, my favourite aeroplane to fly, because it's just such a nice, user-friendly cockpit. Chris, so this is our operations room, which I wanted to show you, because this is where we manage all the flights for the day. And you can see here there's a flying programme there on the left. That's today's programme, that's tomorrow's programme.
Peter, there's a lot of people, especially on the open days, where there'll be thousands and thousands of people here, and especially young kids will be looking at you, seeing what you do, who want to become pilots or even test pilots. What do you say to them?
If it's what you really want to do, then go for it. I mean, it's still a great job flying. I mean, I flew military, I flew commercial. I actually enjoyed both of them very much. So if it's what you want to do, then by all means, go for it. It's a great job.
Well, thanks very much for your time. I really appreciate it.
Okay, you're welcome.